All right, I am here to try to play a little bit more Deep Rock. I would have played more in the last session, but I ended up stopping for a little bit and got carried away playing Vampire Survivors. I've put almost 20 hours into that game in about 26 hour period, so I have definitely been spending most of my time playing that, but that's fine. So we're going to, in this episode, probably do our assignment here. Critical weakness. Two stops, though. fine, I guess. At least we'll get some credits out of it.
Drop pod is ready. Time to leave.
There's already a bug flying around in my face. Okay, that one just landed immediately, so I was able to kill it easily, thankfully. Okay, let's... What is my challenge today as well? Ah, play Gunner. Good. I can do that. For three missions, which will be what we're doing today. Or in this particular episode.
Rock and stone, everyone!
I would like to play more Vampire Survivors, but I also want to make progress on my Deep Rock Galactic, at least a little bit at a time, if I can. And there's still no word from Aki, so fortunately we are on our own for this. Hello. Seen that happen before.
This time we're after an Omeran Heartstone. In order to extract it, we're sending in an autonomous drill dozer to support you. The drill dozer will automatically home in on the Heartstone, so your job will be to escort it and keep it running. Good luck, miners. Stand clear of the landing zone, team. Drill dozer coming in.
Bit of nitra. Oh, gunk seeds as well. Oh no, never mind. That's right. I've got the mule for this.
Maybe we're not gonna die after.
I don't like gunk seeds when we're on point extraction or on-site refining. Then you have to carry shit all the way back. That's just balls. We might get some meteor stuff as well on this mission, since I think it was in the red zone. Or I don't know if that even means anything about meteors. I think the red zone just means that's where the lithophage outbreaks are. I think you can get meteors in any of the zones. I feel like I figured that out last season, but I've just forgotten.
Why call for Molly? Deposit time! You carry a load well, Molly.
What? Oh, I heard a weird squeaking noise in the distance. God, this place is so freaking... Ah! At least she's facing the wall. Alright, here we go. Let's get this crap over with.
Try to keep up and guard it with your life.
Lock and load, lads. Doretta needs our protection.
Another ball sack.
To keep the drill dozer running at full capacity, you need to keep it clear of bugs.
It didn't even pop it, it just pushed it out of the way. Can you imagine your ball sack being pushed out of the way by a drill?
Drill dozer fix.
fuel. You need to refill the fuel canisters mounted on its back. Use the canisters to extract any nearby oil shale, and we'll have the drill dozer operational again in no time.
Great. It's one of these where there's no fucking oil anywhere to get, because it's either in the ceiling or it's way off in some other direction in the cave. I'll see if there's any further up. Yeah, there's some right there. It's a bulbous.
Molly, come here! Wait! What is the difference between rock and stone?
There's some more over here. Some nitra.
I'm getting a rash!
Oh, what the hell? Ah, that's an exploder ass.
Stop poking me!
And of course, it's on a side I can't fucking see from here.
Out of my way! Dozer, prepare.
Fuck off!
Deep Rock seriously need to invest in some better equipment.
Try to get a few of these balls out of the way. Well, what the hell? Okay. That's another ball. Alright, I guess I will try to get this thing... start getting it filled here.
Fuel canister loaded.
The drill dozer is under attack. Get it fixed up before we lose it.
Fuel canister loaded back into the dozer.
Well, at least I'm next to it.
Think you could kill me? Well, think again.
A lot of exploders. Is there anything back here I can get enough of it, maybe?
Where is that damn tin can? It only works on oil.
Oh, I got, like, nothing. There's a tiny little fucking nipple of it here. Oh, there's some up there, too. I will be able to get enough here.
canister, okay. Topped off.
Sometimes I hate this game. Okay. It's a lot of nitro over there.
Go! Get to work! Ow!
What the hell? Oh. As long as it's
fighting bugs,
as long as they're attacking down here and not over at the fucking thing. Now, of course, I can't find myself being able to get up here. Okay. Got all those things filled. I'd like to try to do this without needing another or a pod drop, but probably aren't going to be able to.
All canisters fueled. Drill
I'm just doing
ready
this.
To make more progress.
There is a testy up here. Another testy over here. I just woke up recently. I'm running on no food at the moment, and I am not in the best of moods, so that's probably one reason why I wasn't really feeling too up to playing Deep Rock right now, but I wanted to at least get some progress on our weekly stuff. I would much rather...
Wally, over here!
Not have to... Just... Well, never mind. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what I say. It's not going to change anything at all.
Dip right up.
I want to see if there's anything up here. Oh, there's nitra. Long drop. I can't see. Oh, that hurt. Holy crap. What the fuck?
Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please.
Okay, fine. We'll get out of here. Got half of our testes.
My grandpa told me they used real mules back in the day. Keeping up the tradition.
We have plenty of nitro if I need to call one down early.
Let's get this mission rolling.
Well, now what are you doing here?
And homing in on the Heartstone.
Critical weakness is helping a lot. It always does, though.
Show him some pain, Bosco!
This place is fucking shit.
Gotta find some oil.
For Christ's sake, dude. Don't want to do this shit where I take one step away from the thing and then it starts getting attacked again. Hear more bullshit. Is it just some wandering enemy? Oh no, now there's just a shitload of stuff all over the fucking thing. What the fuck? I hear one lone enemy, I turn around, and then there's multiple plus an exploder.
As good as new, Doretta.
Well, at least the exploder killed the ones that were with it.
Canister ready for refueling.
Okay, that's one canister down. I still haven't used any of my secondary ammo, so...
Soldier goes through oil shale like a grunt through a chicken coop.
I'm gonna have enough stuff here, though.
Zip line done.
I don't see any testes in here. This cave is very balls, the shape. There's a jade up here. It does look like there is more stuff up. It'd probably be easier if I just took this canister all the way back, but to the previous room. Oh, my foot fell asleep. That is really uncomfortable.
I'm glad we have someone to carry our rocks and stones. Out of ammo! Here I come.
Shit, that was not enough. There's even some testicles up here.
Donkey! Come here!
Okay, and that's 9 or 12, and there was 3 in the previous room, too. So that's our testes out of the way. Let me get this jade quick. And now there's an enemy. Why? Well, at least they're attacking me. No, they always... Yeah, I was gonna say, they always will just... One of their AI will forget about me.
The bugs are swarming Doretta! That will teach you!
That's incredible that there is one that is in a place I cannot get to. It's This is fucking awesome game.
Oh, I hate Thor.
Because even after all this time, enemies still clip into the fucking... I mean, look, he's clipped into it and attacking her from back... He's backwards. Oh, for Christ's sake, dude. Oh, they're not exploding yet for whatever reason. What the fuck is still attacking? Where? Oh, this guy that's inside the fucking ground and Doretta.
Doretta could really use an armor.
Oh, for Christ's sake, dude. Fuck off with that. That's so stupidly annoying.
Help me mind this.
What the fuck is the goddamn point? That's why Bosco is useless at defending her, because the enemies will clip inside of Doretta, and then Bosco doesn't know what the fuck to do, so he just floats around doing nothing. So really, it's not necessarily Bosco's fault that he's useless as shit. It's just that it's something that's been in the game for a very long time that hasn't been changed or fixed at all.
I got the deposit.
Okay, now let me finish this quick before I run out of ammo. Still have 4 grenades to use on the final push. I'm going to try to get my oil from this over here. Just walk along the thorns. Alright, drop that.
Gotta get it plugged back in.
Fuck that nitra. I don't want it. And now there's more enemies coming. It's gonna hurt. Ow. Ow.
Doretta is under attack! Doretta is purring like a kid. Bloody hell, you're not to kill!
Hey, can we stop with that now, please? I need red sugar or something. Okay, now they keep attacking. I don't want to walk away to the previous room and then suddenly have a group start screwing with her.
Done! Omeron Heartstone, here we go!
My dozer is fueled and ready to go.
Let's go quickly. I mean, I know the testes are in there, the rest of those. But I don't know what else is in here.
I called for the mule!
Testes, there's some gold. Doesn't really look like there's much in here. Which is perfectly fine. It's another testy, I don't need that though.
I need to deposit in the mule!
My gold is full, apparently. That was a lot of gold, I guess. Maybe there was a golden loot bug, I don't know. No, there was a gold vein right there.
Help me mine this!
Alright, and our last testy.
I'll beat your record this time! Just watch me!
Nicely done, team. You just secured yourself a nice bonus.
There's nothing up here. Grab the rest of the gold and we can get the hell out. Oh, there's more gold in the floor. Wait. There's gold up there.
Get to work! I think we're actually doing all right so far. Snarks. Think I dropped me bloody keys in there.
Whoa! Holy shit, I thought that was a deeper hole than it actually was, but...
Come here!
Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Wait, I see a chunk of gold sitting up here. That can't have that. I'm gonna try to do this with what ammo I've got left. Still got all my secondary ammo and my grenades.
The drill dozer is en route to the Hearthstone. Expect heavy resistance. Small little hole.
Your Swiss cheese. I got no ammo. Nature.
Drill Dozer has reached the target. The armor and Hearthstone is jamming our readings, but we expect heavy pressure when the drilling commences. Roger that. Supplies are coming.
Oh, there's a corruptor in here? What? There's literally a corruptor in here.
Damage fixed!
Of all the places to find one of those, there's one in the final room of this place. That's... Should we do the Hearthstone thing and then defeat the Corruptor? Because I'm worried that if we try to fight it now, it's going to kill Doretta with its super attacks. Like, even if it doesn't target Doretta, it's going to end up missing us and hitting her collaterally. And I don't want that.
Time, old lady.
Whoopsie doopsie.
I've got all day. Resupply ordered.
Oh, fuck
it. Stand back. Supply pod inbound.
Nithophate corruptor located.
I'll just do it now.
ASAP.
Cleansing equipment is on its way.
Oh, and good boy. Resupply arrived. Go restock.
Cleansing pod is on site. Direct all of your focus to the Lithophage Corruptor team.
If we can take it down fast enough.
Vacuum up that foam! We cracked it a bit! Bosco! Time to clean up!
Come on. Alright, we just got one piece of armor left. We're doing really good so far. Shit, and then I get... I'm going to die because of that. I got stuck on something while I was moving away. That thing there. And probably partly Molly as well. I guess it gets its armor back? Now all of a sudden it has armor back. Yes, and as I was worried, we're going to start getting attacked while I'm trying to do this.
On. Got the lithophone foaming up the area. Hey, Bosco, rockbox infection ready for removal. Ah, gross! It's spraying blood and pus all over.
Damn it, fucking Molly. Stop with that stupid attack, dude. it's on the far side. And then I fall in a hole and my fucking character does not grab up to the next ledge. Okay, we got it. Good. That did not go as poorly as I thought it would. I was worried it was going to target Doretta, but...
Did it only...
No, it did not only drop two. Where's the other one? Oh, there's some play cards for us, I suppose.
Rockpuck's play card secured. R&D will be pleased.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Okay. Now let's get this actual mission over with. Now that we're up to over 30 minutes in this video.
This bad.
Extraction commencing. Drill doors are running at full steam. Stay alert, team. The noise and vibrations are attracting the bugs. We've got a big horde of enemies approaching the drill dozer. Defend it or die trying. The swarm's upon you.
Okay, game. So I don't know what the fuck was wrong with that one, but I had no tip left on it, and it was blasting a laser out of nothing.
Course. Get ready to protect the drill dozer.
Let's Show them some pain!
Swarm! I repeat, swarm!
What? Where did something exploded? But in fact, I think it bounced off some. Well, it's still gonna. I guess it still killed a few. Now we can leave. Mission was a little balls, but that's what happens when they start me off with a long-ass escort mission right at the beginning of my bad mood night. I always get into the habit of trying to play this game when I'm in a bad mood. It's just because I'm trying to distract myself. And sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. But right now, I would have just played more Vampire Survivors, but
departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
I chose this particular game because we just started our weekly stuff and I want to get more progress on it. At least this one will be worth some credits.
Damn, players can need an upgrade.
The Ashwalk of the pod pays for the first round.
Credits, I'll take it. Well, we'll hit level 48 with the next two missions, but I don't know if I'm gonna. Well, we actually hit level 48 if I get like a big meteor or something in the next mission. Oh, for Christ's sake.
Good job. You're making good progress.
I have no fucking idea. I was already thinking while doing this mission, I said, you know what? They're gonna make this the most unfun and tedious thing, aren't they? They're gonna give me a sabotage next. Right after making me do an escort. And what do? They give me a fucking sabotage mission. Well, at least this one I can do at my own pace. And I don't have to continuously drop everything to protect something. So there is a benefit to choosing this mission over the other one. Oh man, I still like how that looks. It's just great. What even is our next? Oh, Script is coming up next, and then Pinor. Then we get a Bosco material. We still have to do that lithophage thing as well. And the next daily starts in an hour and 40-something minutes. Where is it at? Radioactive exclusion zone. Elite enemies. Do I want to wait, or do I want to... Oh, it's Gold Rush, though. I'll just do it. Unfortunately, there's no bullshit.
Selected. Your chariot awaits, gentlemen.
There's no gold, pots of gold, but... I'll make do with what we've got.
Nice.
It's a fossils one. Hopefully the mission isn't... It's only two complexity. But hey, it's another 3,000 credits for just the basic mission reward, so... At least we'll get some profits. Humanite, I suppose, is another way of saying it.
I'm full. Heading to the mule.
Well, now our green is really going to fit in here in the green biome. With our green flares. The green minerals. Did you really leave all that shit up there, dude?
Why?
Do a better job, damn it.
Depositing.
Okay. Now, at least I like this biome quite a bit, so. Basically my second, it's kind of like Crystalline Caverns, it's just a more dangerous version of it. Which is a bonus point for me. Okay, this doesn't look very safe.
You'll need to disable this force field before you can access the data vault. Find the power stations powering it and shut them down.
Eliminated!
I already see two fossils that are like in the ceiling. There's one right there and then there's one over there. I'm going to just ignore those for right now. I'll use a zipline. I should be able to zipline to them. But I'll wait until I see if I actually need them to finish my fossil collection first. Before I start throwing ziplines around when I might need them elsewhere. These big helix things here. Oh, here comes a meteor. Oh, is it just shards, though? No, it's a big meteor. Okay, maybe we'll actually reach our mission thing. Our performance pass, which is this mission.
Attention, a local impact is imminent. Clear the marked zone, step on it.
Landed up where we came in at.
Ooh, that's a finely deposit. Felt like I was carrying a dreadnought on my back.
Oh no, of course. Of course, I finally get a mission where I get to sit back and kind of relax a little bit. And then they decide to fucking ruin it.
Ethan!
At least he didn't nab me. Okay, I'm gonna need to do this. This is gonna be bullshit. It looks like I might need to take the things up, the little helix things. The fuel, or not the fuel, well, whatever powers these. Rock crackers.
Rock cracking tools are coming your way.
Oh, well, one landed right here. Wait, what is this? Oh, this is where I came in at. Of course, the other one is... Okay, I guess that's not too bad.
After this, longest shower ever. Feel like I Clifford gunk in every single crevice.
Okay. Can this reach up here? Oh, it can. Oh, no, that actually helps out a lot. Anyways, I was talking yesterday for the first time in like a year and a half to Frantic Finn, who, as far as any longtime viewers of Deep Rock Galactic will remember, that he was one of the earlier
Everything looks good. You can begin cracking open that,
co-op partners in the series. I think it started out as comical skate, and then I brought Aki into the game. We played that for a while, and then when I met Finn, I think in 2019, then he started playing it as well. Well, he had already been playing it, but we started playing it together. I mean, anyways, I sent him a message because I saw that he was playing Deep Rock for the first time. He hadn't played it, from what I had noticed. He hadn't played any of season 3, and he hadn't played any of season 4. So I just sent him a message. Out of the blue, we got to talking for a while. We talked about vampire survivors and stuff, but unfortunately, it looks like a lot with him has changed recently. So, as far as I can tell, he doesn't really like Deep Rock or is that interested. I wouldn't say he doesn't like it, but he's not that interested in the game anymore at the moment.
I want to punch the guy in R&D who programmed Molly.
Which is unfortunate. I get his. He said that one of the reasons why is because he's not so sure about the seasonal content, waiting so long for small, in quotations, amount of content. I mean, it's a lot of content. It's just that you have to wait 6-7 months for it. So, which is the downside. So, in the grand scheme of things, it's a smaller amount of content than we would have gotten if they were updating the game more frequently. Although I would say that. With his reasoning that, you know, he's kind of lost interest in the game because of the content being much, much slower than it ever had been before. I do find that I get it what he's saying, but he also didn't play season 3 or 4, so he didn't partake in the content we got either. So he's missing out on all the new bits and pieces that he can collect. I don't know. I told him that if he's interested in playing it. To shoot me a message and then we could try to do some co-ops. Are you kidding me? There's a bullshit here? Okay. But he has not messaged me about Deep Rock yet, so.
I can't carry anymore! Sometimes I wonder if mining is all there is to life.
Then I punch myself in the nose. Okay, I've gotten 2 more gold veins. Now let's get this other... Oh, wait, hold on. There's more bullshit here. And there's more gold. Spreader right here? Yeah, it is.
Suck on this, you freak of nature!
Okay. Now let's do this rock cracking shit. Oh, right. Hold on. There's more gold. God damn it. I hope that Nemesis doesn't come out of his cave. while we're in the middle of this. Because now I can hear him, like, non-stop. Like he's getting closer.
No more room! Time for deposit!
And as for that other person that said they might look into the game,
right now.
There's still about 5-6 days before they'll be looking at it, so I'm not yet sure if they're going to be picking it up or not. And even if they do pick it up, there's no telling how long they'll play it for, you know, if they'll play it regularly or if they're only going to play it the one time. It all remains to be seen. Okay, now we can do the rock cracking shit. Save me. Bouncing back and forth between these is going to be a bit balls, but... I'm going to kind of stick at this one over here first.
Dunk! Dunk! Dunk!
Crackers online. Load up. We're bound to have incoming.
I heard enemies under there. Holy sh! Oh, elites, right. Ow, fuck. Ow! That motherfucker shot while he was just barely stopped moving. Now let's run down to the other one quick. Grab this loose red sugar.
50% team.
Now I can use this to run back up. Now, not very effectively, but I can. It'll be easier to run back down to the other one, which I'm gonna have to do because it's getting attacked right now. Okay, I'm hoping that that'll be enough. Got it. Perfect.
Good job. Now grab and deposit whatever was inside.
Only three. Fortunately. Unless we get another meteor drop.
Where is that damn mule?
But that, I'm hoping that'll still get us our next performance pass level.
Excellent work.
Oh shit. Yeah, I'm enjoying this a lot more now. I think it was just I didn't want to do escort mission at all. Not with the mood I'm in. Not to mention that it was in Hollow Bow, which I do like that biome, but it is very, very dark. I wouldn't say it's almost as dark as Azure Wield, but the difference there is that Azure Wield is cluttered with stuff, as opposed to just being dark. Okay. Well, I don't know where the two different directions for us to go are. It looks like both of the cables are going this way. Now that's a lot of bullshit. Wow, I killed the elite Praetorian with that grenade. I guess I got it in just the right spot.
Nitra.
Yeah.
Okay. A Pinor Pearl here.
You want something done right? You gotta do it yourself!
Oh wait, hold on, is my phone... Yeah, it is. Okay, I'm just making sure that my phone's notifications were on. Do you stop spamming that just because you hit me with it?
Too pushy for your own good.
Do I have enough ammo for the... Yeah, I do. I have enough ammo for at least one of them. Okay, now it's getting confusing. There's like an up and a down. Where's what? Does that go anywhere? Okay, that doesn't go anywhere up.
Next time, let's go somewhere.
We got a left and a right, and it sounds like the nemesis is to the right. What the fuck is this? Wait, it's close. It is.
Wally is on the way.
It sounds like it's right here. Okay, you know what? Fine. We should probably deal with that thing first so that it doesn't come up on our ass while we're in the middle of something. Oh god, he's right there. I thought he was a little bit further back. Oh, he's hurt. What hurt him?
Blow it up, Bosco!
Did the radioactive crystals hurt him? Well, we got him because... Whatever had hurt him had helped. Too bad you don't get any reward for that. Because it's kind of like a little mini boss almost. Oh shit. Like maybe a data. Well, I guess the nemesis isn't really there to collect data, so the prospector would be. That's why the prospector drops the data cell. Oh, you are a prick nugget, aren't you?
Accurate, but dead.
But I don't see. Oh, there is. There is a radioactive crystal thing right there.
Help me mine this.
Q game.
If I had a credit for every time I deposited, I would be a rich dwarf.
No game. Ow. Really, that was only worth 10 gold? Somehow I doubt that. I guess maybe breaking that fucked with the total. Only got 4 fossils. I know that there is the 2 fossils back in the opening room. That's 5, so that would be 7. There is a fossil in here, but it's on the fucking ceiling again. And I didn't call down the pod this time, because once you do that, they start sending bullshit after you. I'm learning my lesson.
If we discover a new mineral, you think we get to name it?
Oh, shit, fine. Since it's... Oh, wait, but it's right next to the crystal.
Light up.
Wonder if I can still yoink it. Oh wow, and I actually managed to... Oh, then the thing knocked me off and killed me, apparently. Okay. That drop was not worth dying, I don't think. Or far enough to die from.
Saved by a machine, how humiliating.
Okay.
Molly, over here!
Oh no, let's call down the pod and watch it drop back where we came in from, because that's where it always fucking lands.
Better stand back.
Is it landing somewhere else? Oh my god. It didn't just land somewhere else, it landed in a different fucking cave. Are you fucking kidding me, game? Come on. That's so stupid.
Die, infernal machine! Damn! Missed it! By this much! This patrol bot is now our friend.
Okay, well, I am... Why is there gold down here, dammit?
Air's kinda heavy down here today.
We'll attempt to dig to it. Because I'm not going to tether that thing all the way around like it wants me to. I'm going to manipulate the terrain to my advantage.
Bam!
This is probably... I'm assuming this is over into the other room where I decided not to go. Because I wanted to deal with the nemesis first.
Down.
I don't know why I heard turrets shooting. Why does it walk so slowly through there? God damn it.
Bambo!
Of course there's a fucking oppressor now, isn't there? Like, I can run through just fine. But when I walk through... Right there! What the fuck is that? Why does he, like, start acting like he's walking through fucking melted cheese or some shit? Okay, I think I only need one more. I hear shooting. I hear one of the blaster turrets shooting, but... Oh, it's shooting at this. That's what it's shooting at. I was gonna say they don't fight the bugs. That would be too cool. Okay, we're connected. I'm going to need a supply drop though before we do the next thing.
Stop the hacking drone when you're ready.
All right, let's do this. It's a bit of a weird spot, but it's also mostly the biggest problem is going to be that they can come through this hole.
Hacking time. Protect the hacking drone.
Oh, right there's the other one right down there. There's a septic spreader down there. Oh, shit. Will this do anything to him? Yeah, it will, a little bit. Now he's party bodying in there. It's going pretty smoothly. I don't know where all the creatures have decided to go. Where the hell did he come from? I did not want to put the shield there, but it bounced off one of the fucking enemies, so it landed midair. We've almost got it, though.
Great work, team. I'll go fire the second power station.
Okay, now where the hell is up? Does up go back? Or does down go back? I don't know, I'll go up. So I'm going to need a resupply before we do our next defense thing. I guess this just connects just to the same cave. Ow, you prick nugget.
Do this crap pit with you! Dip line up! Be gone!
You little shit brain.
Snipe! Yes! Let's get the minerals.
Okay, that's the way out, is down there.
That's what you get for being territorial.
Well, I think we actually have a chance to make it out alive.
Okay, this just drops into nothing.
Loot bug down.
Like to find a way down. I don't know that I'll just die from falling The Witcher 3 style. I'd like to not. I'll have to use my last.
Zip line done. Hate to wait for flare charging.
Help me with the minerals here.
It's another fucking fossil in the goddamn ceiling.
Sorry, little bug.
I'm full.
Your own first
full
of goodies.
Are there any fossils at all that are, like, ground level down here? Still the two in the starting room. Now there's one up there, so there's one. Yeah, that one. That would be three, so I need one more. If I can find at least one that I can just grab without needing to get up anywhere high. some gold there.
Facts, fool. Can't carry any more.
Exploded. I think that was my bot that exploded. We'll just grab all this now to cut down my busy work when we come back through here. This episode's gonna be quite long because it picked two of the longest fucking missions for us. Watch the last one be on-site refining or some shit. I'd enjoy it, but it would be a very long mission. I got 60 bullets left for this. Oh, there's one right there. And there's one up there. Okay. Okay, so I should be able to get the rest of the fossils then just on the way back through. And there's one right there. And this goes up to where that we defended the other pod. Oh, there's a big pile of shit there. We'll get that when I have more zip lines. Yeah, I could just call a pod. I mean, I've got plenty of resources to do so. I just like having the pods back in the starting room. Since that's where, or not the starting room, but the fight room, whatever. Because that's where I'm going to be doing most of my business. I don't exactly know where I'm going to set up here. It's not too much level ground. I guess I can just call one down here. I've got a little bit of cover from those one things.
Supply pod launched. Better stand back.
Night there. Follow me.
The resupply is here.
Why is there gold? Oh, there was a gold vein there that it must have
broke
around.
Ready to kill some more crates.
Okay, now let me get some of these bullshits. Or you know what? Fine, fuck it.
Down
well,
it
actually,
goes.
Yeah, I should because.
Access provided.
Now I'm assuming if I fall and land on that thing, it will bounce me off. Okay, I still managed to grab the thing again, though. Where was the other one? It was over there, I think. Ow. Ow. Yeah, it's right there.
Damn!
Might not be able to.
Nope,
yep,
that's
okay. Now I'm actually just gonna grab a full load since I was basically out on both weapons.
Getting more ammo. Resupply ordered. I'm really getting.
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
Okay, let's go get our second objective thing out of the way. Second primary objective, not to be confused with a secondary objective.
Resupply pod is here. Everybody collect ammunition.
Oh, come on, game. Oh, fuck you. Seriously. Fuck off. What the fuck was I supposed to do about that? Randomly get attacked and instantly knocked off the thing when I'm getting close. And because it's an elite, there's no build-up time to be able to kill it before it fires its bullshit. Since it just has a super attack speed. Now I'm out of health. That gold that was in here as well. I could just have Bosco get it, but it also looks like I can mine down to it.
Zip line done.
Is she gonna park in a place that'll actually let me do something here?
Secondary objective completed. Make it home to collect your bonus.
Wow. Okay, we got it all.
We're gonna need support from Haxey.
Roger that. Sending in another hacking pod.
Okay, now where's it landing? Right there. Now it's actually properly landing back at the entrance spot to the cave. It should be pretty easy to set up the things, though.
The hacking pod has landed. Hook it up to the power station so the hacking can begin.
Go patrol a scrapyard, you toaster!
Very happy with the nerfs that they did to these rivals. Of course, they're probably still broken as hell on higher difficulties, but then again, most other things are.
We'll have a connection in no time! God damn it, there's a pebble in my boot. Ah! I'm setting up transmitter nodes.
Okay.
We have connection. Hacking pod online. Stop the hacking when you are ready.
Get to work, nerd!
Rude.
Hacking has commenced. Protect the hacking drone.
And the grenade worked out really well in that elite. So typically there's another one.
Firecracker.
The hacking drone is under attack. Keep it safe so it can work.
Coming from behind, it sounds like. Trying to kill the fucking shits, but they're running away. Oh, there you go. I ran out to cover, or from cover. We've got it. Okay.
Get ready, folks. The force field is about to come down.
So far, the actual fight itself has been going okay with Gunner.
Force field's about to come down.
The minigun makes short work of those little shit or their vents.
Damn robots! This is our turf!
The caretaker is active. Rock and roll team, destroy it!
Shredder, shred it! Focus fire on the caretaker's glowing bits!
Hasn't hit me with those force field things yet.
Grabbing ammo. Turrets are coming out the caretaker!
Shoot the glowing Ooh. Bits!
Tactical lead burster! Sniper turret destroyed!
Here come the force field things. Oh shit, I'm so surprised I managed to avoid that. All right, asshole.
Fire,
taking a drink.
Dread this!
Oh, fuck.
That caretaker was a tough bastard. Give me that data rack. Strap down.
Glad I ain't the one to sort this stuff later.
Excellent. Data rack secured, and the data vault is destroyed. Our rivals will regret ever setting foot on Huxies. Hit the button on the mule to call in a return pod.
Something is very clearly bugged out there.
Drop pod en route. Hang in there.
Well, you can't give me an attack right now.
Buzz off, Shredder!
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
I needed that.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Head for the drop pod.
Okay, that one went all right. Ages though, we're up to an hour and a half now in the video. Alright, I used all my grenades to shit. Man, they're so much bigger than the normal versions.
Go, go, go! Drop point isn't waiting forever! Booyah! Spread her down! Stay clear of the spillage!
Let's hope the last mission isn't going to be a super long one, but if it is, hopefully it's on-site refining, since that is a fun mission to play.
Rocks and stones may break my bones, but beer will never hurt me.
Gee, I'm feeling poetic today.
Departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
Thank you, Mr. McTerra. Cheese whiz. $7,000 credits. Okay, I'm happy about that. Now, was that enough? Yes, it was just enough. Okay, I don't know if I'm going to... I need 5,000 points. This gives me, like, 2,500. So I'd need to make a lot. I'd have to basically get another meteorite in order to get another level out of this. So I will probably not, but... Okay, what are they making me doing last? A point extraction?
Assignment bonus is within reach.
Electromindlets.
One more mission to complete.
I don't know. Point extraction might be... Okay, we'll see. It depends. Depends on the biome.
I like grip.
Fungus bogs? That's kind of pooey. MacTerra plague? That's kind of pooey. 10? It's full mission length and complexity. Oh my god, parasites. God, that one is so rare. That predates Plaguefall. I might have to go and play... If I ever see that, I want to play that just because. God, I almost feel like dropping it to Hazard 2 just to get it over with. I'll try Hazard 3.
Your mission is ready. The pod is prepped. Get on board to drop pod.
Right, I'll do my best to have Bosco grab as much as he can.
Why is it gotta be fungus bogs?
Let's go!
protecting the area for the quarks, and you get to bring them all back. Search for a blue shimmering light and extract their quark from within the walls.
Oh,
you send in a specialized heavy lifter.
I just got deleted. Oh no, and there's a... Of course there's a thing here. That's... I mean, that's fine, but... Of course it's on this mission that they give me one. Where enemies don't let up. You know what? I'm doing it immediately before bullshit starts hitting the fan.
Help me with the minerals here.
You shit. It will get the kill.
And it's gotta be this crappy tower one too. At least we've got some low gravity to give us some combat benefits where I can jump away from enemies if I need to. And I have cores to use on this, so yay.
Boy, I've got a bad feeling about this. I can't carry anymore.
Oh, this is... I can't jump. I literally can't jump because it resets the thing since you jump too damn high. Alright, we got rid of the most useless one. I don't know what's... the top... Or they're suicide bullet things, I think. Okay, we got rid of the shockwave things. Okay, we got it. That was a lot easier than I thought it would be. We have three blank cores? Wait, what? Why do I have three blank cores? Oh, for promoting, right. Okay. Speaking of, let's go for scout. And we get a scout thing. Oh, obviously, because I picked scout. Unstable overclock.
I'm wondering if fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living.
Sir, anything else? How about you go get that, and I'll get this one. Ebo nuts. Lots of ebo nuts here. I can also throw these further thanks to the low gravity, but... They also are going to bounce further.
Go Crusher! One down! Follow me, Bosco. Go fetch!
I think we can do this. That's a lot of Bacterra. Oh my god, that was close.
Boom, baby! I die a little inside every time I have to take out a new bug.
Nope.
Out of ammo.
Ow.
Your dropping.
Trying to be as efficient as possible here by having Bosco grab as much as he can while I pick up the slack.
Resupply ordered!
Nitro has been withdrawn and supply pod is inbound.
Ready. Go lie down forever. I'm totally loaded.
It's not cool when we don't have a mule. Hey, it rhymed!
Bosco, mine it!
I see you hidden in there, you little nut.
Loot bug popped!
Beat your record this time, just
lie for me, please. Another day at the office.
Okay. Let's see what else I can grab here. Still loose shit sitting around. A loot bug over here. How did you dig up out of this one little tiny mushroom, my friend?
Sorry, little bug. Your own fault for being full of good.
We only need two more Aquark.
Inventory is full.
Used any of my grenades yet. I should probably do that.
There's charging!
Actually, you know what?
Help me with
I'm
the
just gonna have you mine it and bring it over. Okay, I'll use my grenades here then.
Getting closer to our quota.
Why?
Your Swiss cheese. Follow me. Go fetch.
Oh, right there is. This one might be simple enough to get. There's a lot of like extra nitro that I'm not going to worry about at the moment. Some gold here. I am not going to pass that up though. Okay, so that's our quark done. I just need to find Ebo nuts. I'm kind of rushing this mission a little bit. Normally I'd like to get the nitro and stuff too, but because this video is almost up to 2 hours.
Yes.
I'm thinking that there might be. There's an Ebo nut up here. I need one more. Yeah, there's the last one. Okay, good. There's some crappa. I won't pass that up either. Alright, Bosco, let's go. This didn't go as poorly as I thought, and when I saw that machine event and it was the tower, I was very scared. But thankfully.
A secondary objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your accounts on mission completion.
Not end very shit. My turrets still have ammo for the final stand. Just hold on, let me grab. I know there was gold. I know there was lots of Ebo nut down here too, apparently. Oh, wait, I see Krapa. It's not much, but... And there's a gold chunk. Well, shit. Okay, it's a good thing I decided to come down here. Just give me some gold boosties.
Exemplary work. You've achieved your objective in a record time. Launch the mine hat and we'll send in the escape can.
Alright, here we go.
Mine hat launched. Escape pod will arrive when the mine hat has been secured. Hang in there.
Good time to take a drink? Probably not. Well, it's sending lots of ball sacks after us.
Rock and roll and stone! Mactera, Troy,
so far, it's just Mactera. What the hell is going on here? I've noticed this before, too. When you make your last stand to wait for the pod to come, the enemy count is so much lower than the rest of the mission. Like, even pseudo-swarms and stuff are a lot larger in this mode. Freaking Zerg. Wow. Finally, it only took us almost 2 hours to do those three missions, which I guess sometimes happens. Just because the first two missions were such time-consuming ones. But I'll be excited to see my new cosmetic. It'll never get old for me. I still made quite a bit of XP. Almost. One more mission will get us there, but... And our reward?
Congratulations.
Oh.
Assignment completed.
Well, that's a nice looking beard. I do like that one. It's just a basic little beard. We have a little bit of stuff here to spend money on, which sucks.
Ooh wee! The bugs won't like this one!
Shit, this one. Oh, this one is gonna take almost all of my piss more.
Welcome to Overclock City, population me!
I'll get it so that it's out of the way. Okay, and then Bound Goatee Armored.
I'll be
got plenty of
the ball.
Pinor to use, but. Choice of a pragmatist. I do think I like the one I've got on a little bit more right now. One more core though, and I'll be able to get another overclock. Got some scrippies. Cosmetic tree. Get this out of the way.
Definitely this one.
Okay, and now I can start working down the center. I think I will probably go for this tree first.
Ooh, nasty. And there it is. Simple pimple. But it does look nice. I do like that one. Okay, and next will be assignment board, will be the weekly priority assignment. Random crafting minerals. It'd be real nice if I could get some piss more. It's on-site refining right now. But I'm not sure if I'm going to be doing this right now or not, because it's... I don't know. Well, maybe we'll see. I'll get up and do a quick pace, and then I'll decide. But since this was a longer video, fuck it. Why don't I give Jetty Boots a try?
This better be good! I am awesome!
What? Cheats. I wish I had all three of my lives right now.
Almost.
No, goddamn, I panicked. Oh, okay, I really fucked up there.
Time to get your heads out of that game and get back to work.
Still...
idea.
Still haven't gotten my own high score back.
Cheers!
At some point we will. Okay, anyways. I might want to play a little bit more. We'll see. That's another three missions, though. That could be another 2 hours. What does this look like with... Oh, I can't take my sleeves off on this armor set. Oh, I kind of like that, how that one doesn't. That one keeps the black. In fact, it's actually a darker black that my armor gets. But it removes the green. The green under coat thing, which I kind of like right now, but okay, anyways.